to those fragile ribs. As you watch these healthy invalids invalidate every rule in the hospital book.
Cool, how about a couple of rounds with her, eh? We don't take all.
Shirley Eaton, the nurse who makes the pulse beat faster. Terence Longdon, a lad in for an appendix, out for love and a lad. Kenneth Connor as battling Bernie.
Well, I gave him a couple of laps. Like that, you know, right in the gut. I could have shook hands with his spine straight up. Well, his guard dropped, so I clocked him one dead on the butt. That was the end of the bell. Wrap me hand.
Masher Leslie Phillips as the wolf of the ward.
Carry on.
Masher Susan Stevens, who rings a bell with the patron. Charles Hawtrey, bedded and wedded to his wife. Bill Owens, fractured and well plastered. Joan Sims, another smasher.
Yes, sir. Are you training for nursing or demolition?
Kenneth Williams, student of physics, with guest star Wilfred Hyde White, a proper butter.
Well?
There's a big annoying lump in my bed.
There is. I mean, there is.
And battling Bernie's very important visitors, Ginger, his boxing promoter, and punch-drunk Norm, his sparring partner.
Knocked him cold, didn't he?